The popular, wildly popular, I should say, young adult book series, Michael Vey, is coming to an end. At least this series. It concludes with the 7th book, Michael Vey, The Final Spark.
And the series author, Richard Paul Evans, good friend of the show, here with us again today. Now, you started writing this series 7 years ago.
Hard to believe.
What a nonstop ride. And you were just talking to us a bit about your workload as this has really taken off. How much more is put on you? And now the conclusion. How are you feeling right now? What are the emotions like?
It's mixed. It's a mixed emotion because I'm tired. I've been writing 3 books a year, which is way too much. And so I need the break. On the other hand, the letters I'm getting from kids from around the world are just phenomenal. We have one girl in Paris who writes us every single day who says Michael Vey's her only friend.
Wow.
It's just like, it's kind of amazing to see how it affects kids. And so I don't want that part to stop. So when they say, is this your last book? It's like, we'll see. But I won't write one next year because I just need to rest.
Yeah. Well, let's talk a little bit about this particular book. What can you tell us about this kind of series concluding?
Well, there's a big, 2 big reveals.
All right.
So I haven't put this one out to have kids read because they're too big. If you got it on Facebook, it would, or Instagram, would just go viral. So, but 2 big reveals in here. The big question around the world is, where's Michael? At the end of book 6, he was struck by lightning, blew up, everything blew up. And the last word of the book is, where's Michael? And so that's what they're asking. It's like, does he come back? Is he dead? It's you know, where is he? So that's what comes out in this book, and that's what everyone's waiting for.
Now, we don't have to wait much longer. You have a launch party coming up later this week, and then the official release of the book next week. Tell us about that.
Right. Next Tuesday, the book comes out nationally or internationally. However, we do something special for Utah. We do a launch party here. It's a free show. It's a Michael Vey show. It's a lot of fun. The kids go crazy.
Yeah.
So there's acting, and it's really a lot of fun. So anyway, it's at Colwood High School at 7 o'clock. The doors open at 6, but I would come early. We had 3,000 students last year on a school night, and this is a Friday. So, but I would love to have you come. You can come and just buy the book. But after the show, then we lock the books up, and you can't buy them until the next Tuesday.
Ah, I see.
Okay, so as you're looking past maybe next Tuesday, what's next for you?
Well, there's a lot going on. I was just up in Vancouver. They shot the Mistletoe Inn for Holiday.
Oh, really?
With Alicia Witt.
Yes.
I actually have a part in the thing. I play an author. It's great.
Seems right up your alley.
Right up my, I could do that. I could act that. And then I have a fall book coming out, The Noel Diary. And then I have the Broken Road Trilogy. And as soon as I finish that, then we'll decide. So next year will be the first time I'm not writing 3 books a year.
Maybe vacation in store?
I just want to. People say, if you go anywhere in the world, where would you go? I say, home.
Okay.
I go everywhere in the world. I just want to go home and sleep.
Oh, that's fantastic. Well, we're looking forward to the 7th installment, The Final Spark, a Michael Vey series here. And boy, Richard Paul, it's been good to chat with you over these years.
Yeah.
Hopefully you get a little break, but don't stay away from the show here too long.
Oh, no, it won't be long.
We'll see you down the line. Good to see you.
Thank you. Have to send